Rise and shine.
Vlogging. Vlogging.
Hey guys, welcome back to my new vlog. Waking John up. He's really happy that I'm in here. We've got a lot of stuff planned for you today. So yeah, stay tuned for more.
AirPod on the bed. Gotta put them back.
Shave real quick, because Orcasus is this weekend, and I gotta stay fresh. Okay, while we're waiting, this is John's growth since March 1st, 2016. And like, here's where he is now. And here's mine.
All right, so I gotta go get the car started a little early because it's freezing out. This is still the same car, 2006 Honda Odyssey. She's still rocking hard. Hey, it's brighter out. It's like 6 o'clock now.
Drop a light, just for John being a champ.
All right, let's go. Early morning seminary class. At least it's warm in here.
Yeah, what do you got, huh?
What? You got something to say, Rondo?
Yeah, I do got something to say.
What?
Don't buy a Honda.
Coach Landon likes Game of Thrones?
Yeah, he does.
What are you talking about?
How he thinks it's like the best show on television, which is true.
Yeah? What about Breaking Bad?
Better than Breaking Bad.
There's no way.
Alright, we're just heading to school now. Sun's up.
We'll be up in the weight room today. It's Wednesday.
See you later.
I can't put this whole thing in my mouth, it'll say gag.
You can't put it in your mouth or else you'll gag?
Yeah, it's Twizzler.
Yeah. We're walking to class. Walking into the locker room. Hopefully Fletcher will be in there.
So, last vlog was in October, and a lot has changed since then. You got your braces off.
Oh yeah.
He got them off yesterday. Smile. Your mouth looks really small now for some reason. It's freaking me out.
I got small teeth.
Yo, what?
Hey Alex. Stay out of my vlog. Meet you in the locker room, bud.
Yeah, Evan's over here in the junior-senior part of the locker room.
Yeah.
This is my locker.
This is not my locker.
Yeah, Evan's in the freshman section. I don't know why he's over here.
He's one side.
Do you want to say hi? Anything to say to the vlog?
No.
No?
I mean, you're a cool guy.
Oh, yeah. Okay, thanks. Alex
what
is here.
Vlog?
Hey, you still drive that furry?
Yeah, unfortunately.
This guy has to drive a furry home.
He's been sick recently, so.
Every day. Yeah. He's been sick?
Every
yeah.
Oh, dude.
Furry.
You know what the time is? Oh, no,
what?
No problems. I got it on my
He's got
Apple
an Apple Watch.
Watch.
What
Apple
series
Watch.
Is that?
It's Apple Series 4.
And series
it's,
4. Count them. 1, 2, 3, 4.
4. Yeah, it's 703.
John wishes he had that, man. John has
Watch.
Got a Switch. That's what he spends all his money on.
He traded his drum set.
Yeah, he sold his drum set so they could buy a Switch. And that he just plays Fortnite on it. So, that's what goes on at my house 24/7. I'm gonna change real quick. Alright, update on the change. I'm not wearing any pants right now. Alex is fully dressed. I'll see you after I get my pants on.
Oh, it's vlog day. And Fletcher just realized that he forgot his shorts at home.
What? Are you actually vlogging right now?
Yeah, I am.
According to my Apple Watch, it.
Catching your embarrassment.
According to my Apple Watch, it's only 8 degrees outside, and this kid's wearing khakis.
According to my Gucci, it's about that time.
Vlog? Oh, you're done changing.
Hey, John.
Hey.
You've got new shoes. These are actually the same shoes that Austin Steele wears, but they're like 3 sizes bigger than his.
You got them from Build-A-Bear.
John's taller than me now.
You see this?
You're taller than all of them, though.
John's taller. Oh, there's Evan. Fletcher, do you want me to show you with your shirt off? He's got his shirt off right now. I won't show him.
My channel, Tim Tom Vlog Boy. Hit the sub, ring the bell. Hey, Alex.
this is the max board. I'm currently right here in the 600 pound club. It should be 650 now because we just maxed, so it's new.
That's cute. I watched 2 episodes last night talking about their Game of Thrones. Kids in their Game of Thrones, man. It's vlog day.
Oh, it is vlog day. Yeah. What up, vlog?
Dude, where your hair? It's
my hair,
not
what about
it's
it?
Not gold anymore.
It isn't like the old vlog. But
yeah, the one in October. How'd the season turn out?
Season turned out pretty well.
Hey, Derek, say it on my vlog.
White Walker guys.
Are they?
Hey, can you do a quick hang clean for us? That's good.
You got it.
Subscribe, hit the bells for notification.
Hit all those bells. Alright. For the vlog.
Oh god.
Oh. Hey Allie.
Hey.
It's vlog day.
I left here at like 10:30 last night.
Yeah, I'm gonna put it.
Why?
Because Mr. Hum wanted to fix some lighting stuff and I felt bad for Mason.
Oh yeah, Orxis is tomorrow. What's the best memory you have from tech?
The best memory I have from tech?
Smoking, yeah.
No, oh gosh, that's really hard.
Like any inside jokes?
Inside jokes? I don't know, there's Let's Talk Lighting, there's too much mustard.
Let's Talk Lighting.
Right, Tori.
Right, Tori. Anything else you want to say?
I'm really glad you're recording on your phone and not Snapchat this time.
And it's horizontal.
And it's horizontal, so it'll look way better. I'm proud of you, Tommy.
Can you say something in my vlog? He's gonna kill himself. Why? Yeah, you were here till like what, 10:30? Yeah, that's rough, Mr. Tanak.
This is Beater.
Hey,
say something, man.
Am I being introduced to the vlog?
Yeah.
Oh, that's awesome. It's good to be here.
Favorite tech memory and favorite dancing memory, because he's in both.
Dancing memory. Okay, favorite tech memory was probably from last year, watching Jacob Kelly do really well with the lights. We started calling them the Vibe God. The dancing thing. He is vlogging. Yeah. And then favorite dance moment was probably yesterday playing Hangman.
Oh yeah,
that was pretty sick.
We brought cool math games onto the smart board in our dressing room, and we got really hyped for Hangman.
This is the stage.
That's pretty sick.
Do a dance move, man.
Nope.
Nope.
Not yet.
This is where the magic happens. We're in the sophomore hallway. Hey, sophomores.
Hey, Jaren.
Hey, Tommy.
You excited for the meet?
No.
No?
I got a hand off to this kid.
What are you in today for the stretch show?
Boyfriend.
Ava.
Yeah.
Say hi to the vlog.
Hi, vlog.
Thanks, Ava.
You're so tall.
Jeremy. I didn't get a chance to get you in the vlog yet.
Oh, awesome. My legs
I wanted to ask you how your day's going.
My legs hurt, my throat hurts, everything hurts, and that Big 12 was terrible. There's honey in my backpack. Why is there fucking honey in my backpack?
Honey in your backpack?
Oh, it's cold.
What's up, guys? Back in the art room. This is Tyler. And then there's Jadam and Aaron. Just on your phone. Aren't you gonna work on something? Alright, take your time. The bell rang, but we haven't done the pledge yet. I'm kind of worried.
That's what's going on. Drop a like. This is what Tyler's working on. Looks nice. Dr. Strange.
He's working on a Big Mouth project.
That's looking good too.
We're in band right now.
Hey.
This is JP.
Look at this. Look at this dude. Look at his dad right
here. He's our homecoming king and he's also our president.
Oh.
This is Carl.
Hi.
Say something interesting.
No. Pangolins are the coolest animal.
Not mammals though, right?
Pangolins, yeah, they're mammals.
Pangolin?
Pangolin. Not penguin.
It looks like this. Ooh, that's kinda cool.
It's a baby one. Oh yeah, here's one.
I can see the resemblance.
Emily. She plays the clarinet, bass clarinet. That's it right there. It's pretty cool. This is my oboe. Her name's Veronica, if you wanted to know. This is band. Drop a like.
Band's over. About to be a stretch show.
Really, you're gonna have people? You have people changing on your vlog?
No, I'm not. Griffin's in the background changing. I'm not gonna get it.
But I'm not changing, though, idiot. So stop.
Take it off.
Take off the flannel. Do it for the vlog.
Do it for the vlog. Hey, this place is gonna get filled. There's Angel.
This is Angel.
Hi.
He's about to watch the stretch show for the first time.
Yeah. Is it good?
Yeah, it's really good.
Slowly filling up. Oh my gosh, that's Robert. Rob, stay out of the vlog.
Hey, how are you guys
excited?
Doing?
Are you excited?
Really excited.
Look at all these lights.
It's very pretty.
Do you know any of the dances that are going to be in this?
No, I don't. It's going to be a big surprise.
Good vlogging? Hey, what's going on?
Benji.
How's it going?
He's a star
the
of the
goat,
show.
The goat. I do the sweeping.
Hello, Vanessa here.
I do the sweeping, all right? You stay away
from
my daughter.
Be sure to get that on camera. She's out here. She's starting the show.
Absolutely. It's going to be lit. I'm pumped. First show. Are you ready, Tommy?
I'm ready.
Let's go. Let's go, baby.
I'm pumped for this.
Everything I wanted and more.
Why?
How's the weather up there? This is Sam. You can see his hair grew out since the last vlog. And our succulents are definitely growing.
Wow.
Anything you want to say? Anything at all?
Nah, I'm good.
Too close.
The lawsuit was first filed during the final years of the Obama administration in this federal courthouse in Eugene. Did they take this case?
Look,
in November 2016, a federal judge stunned the government in what may become a landmark decision. Judge Ann Aiken wrote,
hey,
exercising
bio's over.
It's over.
It was a pretty good lesson. We're learning about evolution now. That's really interesting.
It's fake. Evolution's fake. God's gonna do something. Mark my words.
Hey.
Shut Are up. You vlogging?
Yeah.
Let's go!
Okay. Yeah, no, you didn't need to dress. She said it on classroom.
You better hurry.
Yeah, we didn't need to dress today for Mind Body because we're watching like a TED Talk or something.
What's up?
Out of the vlog.
Are you vlogging right now?
Yeah.
For what?
For my vlog.
You have a vlog?
Yeah, I've got
oh
a vlog
God.
Channel.
Add me on Snapchat.
No.
Juniors or, see, like, you know, underclassmen. Like, it's a lot
Forget
of our
underclassmen.
Like, underclassmen.
Yeah, but you, like,
they don't care.
But if underclassmen, they still don't, like, they have a bunch of
power. I mean, I was an underclassman and I was an orchestrator, so. Oh, it's different because I'm a guy. Smash that like button if you're a guy.
She says that orcs is easy for me because I'm a guy.
Okay, you have to think about it. For guys, if you're an underclassman, it's a little bit easier. But if you're a girl and you're an underclassman, it's so much work to do work assist because you have a lot more things to do. First of all, it's makeup, hair, and much all of this other stuff. You have to learn.
I've got to keep my hair looking fire.
That's all what, you do.
Have you ever done a T-lift?
Lifts are hard. I will give you that. It's like difficult in different ways. You know? Like,
that ankle.
Ew, don't do that.
No.
Mind body's about to start.
I'm not just the Wednesday where we are not even dressed for PE, but we are continuing Mind Body Fitness Health Tech Week. Are you recording me?
Yeah, it's for my blog.
Alright, cool. So we are watching a video today on health and longevity.
This is the dance studio. Watching a TED talk.
This is Ethan.
That's Andy. Are you a vlogger right now?
Yeah, I'm vlogging.
Oh my god.
This is the massive Spartan that you all wanted to see. What's your squat?
475.
That's 475. And tell us, how do you get into the zone?
Are you a boyfriend?
How can you lift that much?
You just get mad.
You get mad?
It takes C4.
Yeah?
Yeah.
So like, how much do you weigh though?
Like 157.
That's so light. You can lift like four times his body weight. He's like an ant. How much can you squat? Not enough.
John got his braces off?
He looks so weird. His mouth looks smaller.
Can I call him a bitch on here?
Yeah.
John's a bitch.
You heard it here first.
So, Andy.
Yeah.
You've got a pretty good promposal idea. Can I hear it?
No. We're not talking about the promposal.
You can get anyone he wants because he's got the perfect promposal.
I mean, I do, but we're not going to talk about it. That's confidential stuff.
That's confidential. Hopefully, the lucky lady's watching the vlog and she'll get to hear it.
I don't think she is.
I bet she is.
Nah.
I'll show you too long of a vlog.
It's just stupid.
You vlogging still, bro?
People are gonna think you're so fucking weird.
What? Lots of people like my vlogs, man.
No, you're just holding on a camera in a hallway, dog.
Is that so wrong?
Yes.
It's my first amendment
that's what I'm
right.
Telling you.
This is symbolic speech right now.
Shut the hell up.
Say the most Andrew Geiger thing you can think of.
I don't know. No, I'm not going to make fun of John. I like John.
All right, John comes up to you and he says, Andy, I can body you in the paint. What do you say?
John, you're a bitch.
Yeah, exactly. Rocker.
We go 10, 0, 30. Boom, 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 boom.
Where's the locker room?
We're almost to the lunchroom.
Uh-huh. We'll update you when we get there. Just around the corner.
Yeah.
Hey! Let's go.
Wait,
we
are
back.
Are you gonna keep my shout out in?
What's up, Robbie?
Hey, Kyle. Did you get glasses? October.
These. I can actually see now.
So, in newer news, Donnie is still single.
Yeah.
Still single. So hit me up, ladies.
He's still like. Talks to those girls for that one. But
that is Robbie's girlfriend.
They're not interested.
No, they are not.
Go. Here's Donnie's question of the day.
What?
Your creative genius is dead.
Since they live by the golf course, they're like messing around there at night. Oh, it's like, I gotta take a shit. So we just take a shit right now.
I promoted homosexual necrophilia in my last vlog.
I did
still stand by that.
A little bit. Not as much, I would say.
But like, still. Just enough.
Just enough, I would say. Yeah.
Back at it.
Hey, say hi. Does anyone know where Mrs. Kavanaugh is?
Probably the bathroom.
No. Gross. Oh.
Austin.
That's the vlog. We were just talking about you. Say hi to the vlog.
Hi, vlog.
It's not vlog. It's vlog.
Hi,
with a V. Because it's video log, right?
Oh, look at Jill.
And I
I Jill's hit here. Emma with my water bottle.
That's a move.
Zill.
Can you come in? No, thank you.
Zill, the vlog. So what just happened?
I hit Emma with my water bottle.
On purpose?
No.
Then look at me. You're doing that thing.
Dude, it keeps it dark.
Dude, shouldn't you be like getting pumped for the meat?
I'm not pumped. I'm tired.
Tommy?
Yeah?
Turn that off.
Oh.
That's one day. Done. Track meet. Coming at you. We're going to the locker room. We're gonna get changed. We're gonna hurdle. I'm so stupid. I can't zoom in when it's like this.
What?
Matt.
What?
It's my locker. This is the track locker room. Everyone's just changing.
That's a sign that says no cameras for cameras.
Yeah, this is no something cameras or anything. Do it for the vlog.
Yeah, we're about to do our warm up. Three laps and then our stretches. Haters will hate. But we'll be running. Warm up laps. We're done.
Done.
All right, now we're gonna do some stretching, stretches. Some dynamic workout stretching. Get ready for our meet.
Use a boxer. I don't feel comfortable with Tommy filming here right now.
It's all right. We're all learning together.
I guess you gotta get Manny and Kyle in it too then.
Who, Manny and Kyle? Matt,
yeah.
You ready?
No.
You gonna beat Tyler today?
No.
Are you gonna come in last today?
No, that's not that.
No, that's
I'll
the
come
goal.
After the second place.
Second place?
Yeah.
Right after that guy?
I will be first, I'll be second.
All right, now we take
going down.
Leg up here, and we bring it down low. This is the floor.
What was your favorite Dance in the Orchestra preview show?
I believe it's the one that you were not in.
Oh, that was like a lot of them.
Yeah.
This is where we kick the wall.
Oh. Taking a video.
Looks like that. Yeah. I saw that. Decent.
Guy totally ate it over there on high jump. I'm not worried.
Shit. Another kid, that's
I just
kid.
Wiped out on
it's
a hurdle.
Like just complete shit, bro. Nice job, buddy.
And he's a bully.
He really shot the bet on that one, huh?
Yeah, he did.
Yeah. Coach, just some words to say about Ethan Warner.
I do not have any words to say about anyone.
What about your girlfriend?
Not talking
about
this
dude has a girlfriend, and she can speak Spanish. That's how they know each other. Because he's going to be a Spanish teacher, and she's a native speaker. Cierto? Cierto. Sam Hancock, alumni
here at Tommy's,
Psycho High.
Tommy's YouTube vlogs.
Yeah, Tim Tom Vlog Boy.
Tim Tom Vlog Boy.
Yeah. Dude, this guy...
He played center in high school.
He played center in high school.
Center and defensive nose.
Yeah?
And I was a coach.
Oh, yeah? He was my coach for hurdles.
Yeah.
Back before I became the coach. That's what it says on my locker. You can look if you want it.
Why?
I'll check it out.
Yeah.
All head coaches.
Oh!
Yeah, I need some
rust.
We're about to dominate today.
N-word?
No.
He said N-word.
No, he just said N-word.
I'm in the fourth. Yes,
no. Ah!
Where were you born?
I have a text in my back.
San Juan, Puerto Rico.
This is a gentleman's agreement.
Essential oil test. He's never
so
put it on his
temple.
So
what you gotta do? Oh,
we'll
put
no, put it on your temple.
Is that a weed?
Yeah. Wait, that's my hair.
Yeah, right there. How's that feel?
It feels like wet. Hold on.
Is that the wettest you've ever been?
No.
I got the big varsity uniform.
Yeah, John! Ow!
How do you feel, man? time. He's dead. 800s are not easy. Watch out. Is there anything you want to say to the viewers?
Follow my Instagram account.
No. Ask them a question. They love answering questions.
I'm single at the moment. Hit my line.
What is this?
This is my vlog.
Vlog? Are we live?
Where are you from?
Sandwich. Are we live?
Well, no.
Oh, damn it.
779-400.
Track meet. 9694. My cousin, Evan Wilson. Sandwich shout out from Sycamore.
Yeah, they're Sandwich, so. They were just here.
Yeah. I don't know why you guys are here again.
Yeah. What's up, man? Full sound. We're at a vlog.
Shout out.
Made it. Shout out.
The Sandwich boys track team.
Tyler, are you nervous for the 4x160?
Eh. Why aren't you guys here?
On your mark. Good.
Yeah, Andy! Oh, he's good. He's good. Yeah, get there, Andy. Go, go!
It's my first outfit for the show. I'm a sailor. Hey, we're out here.
Hey, we're in a vlog, baby.
You can ice. Reed right there.
Hey, I knew I was getting on the vlog, baby.
Yeah.
Ooh.
Tommy's vlog part two.
Hey, you know.
That was insane, guys. I barely made it on.
My nips are hard, my dick's hard.
Yeah.
My soul's hard.
Oh, he blocked.
Wave check, wave check, wave check. Hey, look at that wave check. Go touch my hand.
Let's go into the vlog.
We're like a minute, 2 minutes.
Oh.
No, we got more time.
Oh.
We're ready.
Mason,
dude, shut up.
He's smacking your shit.
Dude, you
need
my.
Hey! Is not, I'm out here!
He's not that good. He's not that good.
What up? I'm getting water now. I'm kind of thirsty. Hey. Best water is over here. The water back there is the worst. Thank you for recording the launch with me, Reed, and George.
Of course.
Yeah, this is Melanie. She's my partner for like.
Everything.
A lot of songs.
How's tech?
It's great. Honestly. Yes.
Yeah, it's great. I actually get to enjoy the show now.
Yeah? Did you
if you're gonna make another vlog, you better make, like, more.
More?
Like, even when you're in college, I expect them every week.
Oh my gosh, weekly is too...
Weekly.
That's too much. Allie, did you see me go out for the teacher dance?
That was hilarious.
Did I do a good job?
Yeah, that was really good. Right, you look stern. You.
Heading back to the dressing room. Intermission's almost over.
Tommy,
hey.
Okay.
Hey, I gotta go back to the dressing room.
Okay. Hey, what up, everybody? I'll be vlogging out here, okay? I'm looking fresh and everything.
Wave check.
I don't got no waves, but I got the best curls out there.
Never played that way.
Shit.
I'm next.
What up, everybody? Just got a really successful day. Orcs practice. Show's tomorrow.
Show's tomorrow.
Think we're all ready? Oh, I'm pumped for this, man. I'm pumped.
Jump up. Yeah!
That's a wrap on tonight.